Hi and welcome to this tutorial. This is doing a basic tea wash. What I've got here is a gum leaf shape, and I've got sap green and Payne's grey mixed up to be pretty much dirty water. I call it a tea wash because it's like tea before you put the milk in. It's sort of there, but it's not really going to do a lot. Now basically what I do is I lay it down into the shape that I need fairly loosely and fairly quickly. Now when you work it down towards the end of the leaf, work it pretty much to a point, and I just, there'll be a little puddle there. I just dry the tip of the brush and just come back and just mop that up. Now, all these pictures that you see here, they all start off exactly the same way. The tea wash into the areas, building up the layers until I get something that's looking pretty realistic. When you've finished your first tea wash, when it's just about dry, you can really start to lay in your heavier pigment, which is the same sap green and Payne's grey. When I'm laying this wash down, I'm a lot more careful. And whenever I work to the edge to reload the brush, I lift and there's a little puddle there, reload the brush, bring it back to that puddle and it drinks it back up. And then I can work pretty much down the leaf as I need to. What I try to do is not lift the brush at all. Keep it in one fluid motion and keep going down. That reduces any brush marks, so keeps it looking pretty realistic and a good area that you can build up your tone and start to work in some detail a little bit later on. In later tutorials, we'll actually get into the detail. That's where the fun starts. But for now, it's really just about getting the background in so we can work up that lovely detail over the top. Well, that brings us to the end of this tutorial. I hope I've given you something to go on with. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.